Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib? Stogie stash exposed. Thank you.
So, what have we here?
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. It's still fresh. An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, Lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! To Chris and Ash and Josh?
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now? Gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right? Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this shit on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
I don't know, him. That could work, but I kind of think that... Maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, for real? What is it with you and going back to the lodge? You just want to hide out in your room and cry.
What? No.
Don't be a pussy. We gotta do this, Matt.
Fine. Fine. Whatever you say.
Mr. Meat for Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Thank you.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha! Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Rest of the weekend. Towel it is then. Kitchen, cooking something up. You guys in here?
No new messages.
You were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
hell are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No, 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 no!
7.
Fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Ah! Stop it!
my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, they're gonna hurt us. If we do manage to get someone on the radio...
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh, God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. Security light. Motion sensor, probably. Inside.
Oh, still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
So, no power. Might need it.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Missing too, Beth.
Thank you.
coming. Em, this is pretty unsteady over here.
Matt, you've got to do something right now. What are you waiting for?
I'm thinking. Let me think.
Don't think, you idiot. Just get me out of here.
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking. I can't take it.
But stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it. Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Whoa. Matt!
I don't want to tip it. Whew.